So in 1982, half the pennies that were minted were zinc. The other half were copper. And so today I'm going to show you how to tell them apart. So what you do is you take your penny and you just slam it against a hard surface. So if you notice, that had a ting sound. And this one did not. So the ting, that's copper. And this one is zinc. That's copper. And that is zinc. That's how you can tell the difference, just by the sound. Copper and zinc pennies. Thank you for watching Epic Help.